Hi, I want to talk about the production because I'm really surprised about the quality of the production of certain type of sweets made by one of our Iga beneficiaries. Fathia started this business to prepare this traditional type of sweet that she learned how to do it in West Bank. It's more familiar in Hebron. They call it Malban, and originally they made it from grapes. But she worked hardly to expand the business and also to involve more types of fruits in this type of industry. Now she is preparing this type of Malban from, you see here, this made from grapes, and you see the other type is made from pomegranate, and this is from apricot. And also she improved the production by adding more nuts inside, and according to this she increased the amount of sales that she had. Recently we supported her financially again with additional payment, and this was the work made by the coaches during the follow-up visits that we were conducting with her to improve the packaging thing. And you see here that she's now doing this small box where she can put different types of Malban inside the same box. She's selling this for 15 shekel, which is for her covering the cost and creating enough profit. And you can see also this was one of the suggestions made by the coaches to add the expiry date, where she can build the trust with people, more trust with people, that they can see that this is a fresh product. The other thing that also was made as a suggestion from the coaches, that she need to have a logo for her production where she can register this as official business later for her. Today she's participating in one of the main exhibitions in Gaza in Rashad Shawa Center, and this exhibition is supported by many women organizations in Gaza and also the Ministry of Women here and the Ministry of Social Development. And according to the feedback that I got from the coaches, she's selling a lot of this product, and there is a huge orders that she's taking from the customers in this exhibition today.